Today we're going to talk about how to make passive income with only $1,000. These aren't going to be your typical methods of doing affiliate marketing or doing drop shipping and all that stuff. These are going to be lesser known ways that I guarantee most of you guys have probably never heard of that are incredible opportunities to make passive income. First up, sitting in the insanely easy category that anyone could do is Anchor Savings. Anchor Savings is a crypto project that uses yield farming to make you passive income. Really simply, it's a way to put your money to work for you passively, making 20% annual return on your investment. As far as I know, it's relatively low risk. I've been doing it for about a month now and I've had no issues and I make around $200 a month. Obviously, I'm investing with a little bit more than $1,000 to be making $200 a month, but it's a great way to get started making passive income and putting your money to work for you. Second up is Google Ads Management. This is another one that I personally do and I make around $2,000 a month doing it. It does require some learning and some initial setup for your clients, but this is generally how it works. Basically, I find clients that aren't advertising on Google Ads or aren't getting very good results advertising on Google Ads. I set up an entire Google Ads campaign. I build out a landing page. The entire system is just designed to get them leads, and then for them, those leads turn into sales, which equals profit for them. And as long as you can prove or show that you're making them more profit than you're charging them, then they will stay with you for forever. I personally learned how to do all this just by watching YouTube videos, listening to podcasts, and then after learning a little bit, some hands-on experience by reaching out to a friend, asking if I could run Google Ads for them and doing it for completely free, which was great experience for me to get started. Generally, setting up an ad campaign for clients takes a few days, but once everything's set up, it takes me about 5 minutes a month just to check on it, make sure everything's up and running. And outside that 5 minutes a month, I generally don't do anything. The client's happy and never reaches out to me as long as they're still getting leads, and that's it. This third one isn't something I do personally, but I've heard of and know people that do this successfully. Basically, you buy a piece of remote land. So think of anywhere you might want to go camping or just really experience the wilderness of the world. Those pieces of land can be incredibly cheap because they're so remote. Oftentimes you could buy those pieces of land, sometimes for as low as $300 at an auction. So they'll buy pieces of land like this, and then they'll buy or build their own little yurts or tents and put them out on the property. And then they list the property on either Airbnb or HipCamp as a place you can go vacation and stay. You can make around $18 to $300 per night, depending on the location and setup. And if you're wondering about bathrooms, a lot of these places won't have bathrooms. They'll just give you a shovel and let you experience the great outdoors. And that's part of the wilderness experience. Fourth up is Stoic. And if you've been watching my channel for any amount of time, you're very familiar with Stoic. It's something I started as an experiment. It's basically an AI created by data scientists in Russia. And this AI uses data from 100,000 different analysts to make predictions about what's gonna happen in the financial markets, in the crypto markets. And Stoic is an automated trading strategy that uses that data to make trades in the crypto market. I started around 100 days ago with only $5,000, and so far I'm up to $14,000. That's all been happening passively. I don't have to worry about it. I don't ever have to think about it. Just Stoic does its thing. I will warn right now that they've had a huge influx of people signing up for Stoic, and because of that, they seem to be having some issues and some bugs with their app. As well as it's really difficult to get a hold of customer service right now. Lastly, this is another one that I've personally used, which is a great way to make money if you feel like you don't have any sort of skill set and can't do Google Ads or can't do this. This is a great way to make money without having to have any sort of skill set. Basically, what you do is you find somebody who needs something. Maybe they need somebody to run Facebook ads. Maybe they need photography. Maybe they need a website design. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter if you know how to do it. So say, for example, somebody wanted to hire you to do something like Facebook ads or Pinterest ads or something like that. You don't know how to do those things. You don't want to learn how to do it. You also don't want to manage those things because it can be really time intensive. But you don't want to miss out on this opportunity. So you offer to do it for $2,000 a month. You take $1,000 and that goes in your pocket. Use the other $1,000 a month to hire someone on Fiverr, Upwork, or wherever to run and manage these Facebook ads. Now you get to make income passively as they're doing all the work. I've personally done this before and know plenty of other people that do the same thing as well, and it's a great way to expand your opportunities as well as passively make income. I hope this list has helped, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And if you know something that's like kind of a hidden gem, secret way to make passive income that a lot of people don't talk about, leave it in the comments below. And if I can get enough of them, I'll put together a second video with some more passive income opportunities that most people don't know about. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week.